Hello everyone and welcome to this spoken tutorial on laying the foundation of the biogas plant. This tutorial is particularly useful for masons. We are going to learn how to construct a biogas plant that is based on the Deenbandhu model and has a capacity of 2 cubic meters. To begin with, we should know the following. The biogas plant consists of three different tanks: mixing tank, digester tank with the dome, and the slurry tank. The standard dimensions of these tanks are as follows. Mixing tank has a diameter of 22 inches and height 2 feet. Gas holder dome has a diameter of 7 feet and 6 inches and height 4 feet at the center. The upper slurry tank has a length of 5 feet and 2 inches, width of 3 feet and 2 inches, and depth of 4 feet. The lower slurry tank has length of 2 feet, width 2 feet, and depth 2 feet 2 inches. For ease of understanding for the mason, this video is classified into day-wise activities. Day 1 begins with digging of the area at the site of the biogas plant. As shown here, use lime powder to mark the outline of the digester tank and the slurry tank. Lime powder is easily available in any hardware store. Once the area is marked, start digging. Dig a circular pit of 8 feet diameter and 4 feet depth using a shovel. Just adjacent to the big pit, dig another pit of 2 feet and 5 inches of length, 1 foot of breadth and 4 feet of depth. Two laborers can dig these pits in 2 days. Alternately, three laborers can complete this task in 1 day. The epicenter of the pit should be concave in shape and should be 2 feet deeper than the rest of the pit. Effort should be made to keep the wall of the pit as straight as possible. This completes the activities for day 1. Let's move on to day 2. The activities of day 2 are as follows. Lay foundation for the digester tank. Construct the dome for the digester tank using chicken mesh. Construct the mixing tank. And prepare the walls of the slurry tank. In this tutorial, we will only learn about the digging of the pit and laying foundation for the digester tank. The other construction topics will be covered in separate tutorials subsequently. So now we have completed the digging of the pit and we are ready to lay the foundation. So let us prepare the plaster mixture for the foundation. The plaster mixture is basically the gravel and cement mixture. Preparation of this mixture is as follows. Sand 200 kgs, cement 60 kgs, gravel 150 kgs and 250 ml of liquid waterproofing material thoroughly stirred in 20 liters of water. Now pour this liquid over the dry gravel cement mixture. Add adequate amount of water to mix everything well so that the mixture is thick in consistency. Use a shovel for mixing everything as shown in the image. The gravel cement mixture is now ready to be used. Use a small trowel to lay this mixture at the base of the pit in a circular manner. The thickness of the plaster should be 3 inches from the ground. This will form the floor of the pit. Recall that the floor of the pit is concave in shape. So the foundation will also be concave in shape. Carefully raise the side walls of the pit up to 3 inches using the same mixture. However, do not raise the concave part. Keep in mind, the raised edge of the foundation must be flattened using a small trowel. This is to ensure proper balance of the dome after it is placed. After the foundation has been laid, leave it for curing for 12 hours. Notice the elevated walls and the concave pit in the image shown. Also notice the flattened edges. With this, we complete this tutorial. Let us summarize. In this tutorial, we have learned to lay foundation of the biogas plant. This video was created by Spoken Tutorial team with inputs from Rural ICT team, IIT Bombay. More information on these projects can be found at these links. This is Bella Tony along with animation team of the Spoken Tutorial project signing off. Thank you for joining.